There's a tale that's been told of pirates and gold, and an island that ghosts live upon. Happened long, long ago, where the Gulf breezes blow. It's the tale of Pierre LeBlanc. It was old Jean Lafitte, his men captured a treat off the coast of Florida. Lafitte laid out his plan, leave one horse and one man to guard his treasures and gold. If you visit Lafitte's treasure island, you'd better not go at night, for many a man's lost his mind when Pierre and his horse take their ride. Well, Pierre stayed alone on his new island home to wait for Lafitte to return. After many long days, a hunter had strayed, there he saw Pierre's campfire burn. The man saw the gold in the campfire's glow, and no one knows what was said, but a scuffle broke out, and of this there's no doubt, Pierre LeBlanc lost his head. If you visit Lafitte's treasure island, you'd better not go at night, for many a man's lost his mind when Pierre and his horse take their ride. Legends do say that to this very day, more gold on that island remains. To each man brave and bold who would search for the gold, what you'd find would drive you insane. If you visit Lafitte's treasure island, you'd better not go at night, for many a man's lost his mind when Pierre and his horse take their ride. If you visit Lafitte's treasure island, you'd better not go at night, for I damn near lost my mind when Pierre and his horse took their ride.
Yes, I damn near lost my mind when Pierre and his horse took their ride.